Oh, freezing today again. Hey, Friday morning. Just starting the day off here with some strict press. We have got four sets of five reps at 70% to do. And then we're doing one set for max reps at 70%. So five sets in total of the strict press. And that's one set done. Just going to hit another one and we'll be back. So these strict press for me are being done, as I say, 70%. This is working out at 53 kilos. Now, it's not too heavy, in fairness, it's feeling good. Yesterday was Thursday, right? And Wednesday was obviously the day before that. Now, on Wednesday, I did the Snatching 100 Week 5 Day 1 video. There's a lot of missed lifts in it. There's a lot of me cursing and going a wee bit mad in it. And that's why the video took so long, because I just left it all in there. It's about 30 minutes long, but sometimes whenever you export the video, whenever you're uploading out of the editor onto YouTube, if it's too long, it doesn't work, and you have to like save the file on your computer and then load it up through YouTube Studio. It's a long kind of process. But anyways, I did that yesterday, went to upload it and it didn't upload. So then last night I did it the other way about, that would work, but whatever happened, our internet in the middle of the night cut out. So that video's sitting out like 37% uploaded, and there's still no internet this morning. So I'm having a wee bit of bother getting that uploaded. That was grand. The next one then, yesterday I've been thinking and toying with the idea of doing like an interview style video every so often if the right guest comes up. And yesterday I had the opportunity to talk to Ireland's strongest man, Sean Gillan, so I had him in here for the first episode of what I'm going to call the Box Talks. And you'll see why it's called the Box Talks, because we basically just pulled over two boxes and sat them like this and had a talk on the box. So I have that video to upload. So I'm kind of behind myself now, two videos, editing and uploading, that I thought I would have had out. So we're kind of playing catch up. This memory card that I have today too is only like a small megabyte or whatever you call it. So I don't know how much I'm actually going to get recorded in this. I'm going to try and keep it short and sweet. Because the other two bigger memory cards with more footage is in the computer, and one is full of other stuff. So We're kind of in a bit of a predicament, but it's not too bad. Should be enough on this to do it. Right, I have two sets done of the standard five that I have to do. Two more fives, and then we're going to do a max set. Right, so that's the mandatory four sets of five done, and I have one set for max reps left to do. Just 53 strict press, that'll do for the max set. Squat cleans next. Right, for these squat cleans, every 2 minutes for five sets, we're going to be doing two squat cleans at 90% for one rep max. You have about a wiggle room between 85 to 90%. I'm going to try and get 90%, and that's going to leave me doing these at 110 kilos. Now, 110 kilos is the heaviest I've lifted in a long time. Last week it was 108 I ended up getting, and 105 before that. So the 110 should be here for the taking. But I'll not know now until I get warmed up and hit the first set. So fingers crossed, hit this today. 110, 123 kilos, my one time ever lift so far. 123 kilos, my heaviest. So if you hit 110, I'll be looking promising, and then we can build on from there. So I'm gonna get warmed up and I'll just come back whenever I'm at 110, and we'll start the first set. Right, delighted, hit the first two sets. I went ahead, I hit the first two, then I just kept it rolling, then I went on for the next two. So I have two sets done, four reps. If you seen that last rep, I actually forgot that the new belt came the other day, so I was wearing the Rogue belt, but it actually like whooped again opening that last rep. So we're gonna get out with the old, now the new. Now I have the new two pod one, or two pod, and there is like a bit of a extra kind of a locking device in this one here. So that wee boy there will keep me locked in and it should not open this time. So we'll get the two pod on for this, or two pod, whatever, for this next set. But delighted, so far the 110, feeling good. Feeling good. 3 sets to go, 6 reps left to go in total. I had 10 reps at 90% today, hey. Delighted with that. So I'll get this on and I'll get into the third set. These are feeling good, hey. 3 sets in, so that's 6 reps done. 2 sets to go, 4 reps, 4 doubles. Again, they don't need to be touch and goes, they can be singles. And I'm delighted with them. The new belt feels great as well. Like, you just know that it is not going to open. I would definitely recommend the 2-pod belt now, 100%. Listening to Lewis Capaldi this morning, I was flicking through Instagram, seeing Matthew Crampsey singing a cover in one of Lewis Capaldi's songs. Now I put it on Spotify and now I'm down a rabbit hole listening to it. I don't know if I'll get copyrighted if I play it the way it was in the background, but I'll play it on and see what happens. Right, 2 sets to go and then that's us, finish the squat cleans. Right, that was a wee bit messy that second one, just that right arm was kind of a bit narrow, didn't get a right grip on it, but happy enough. 4 sets done, 1 set to go. Right, that was a brilliant clean session there. Delighted with that. 110, feeling sweet. And the only thing sweeter than that now is that we have a short workout to do. So that means we're going to get finished up early. 13.4, repeat from the CrossFit Open 2013. 7-minute AMRAP, 3 clean and jerks, 3 toes to bar, 6 clean and jerks, 6 toes to bar, so on and so forth. Adding 3 reps every round. Barbell for this one is 60 kilos. Just finished that was a good workout. Got as far as 10 toes to bar and the round of 15. So got the 15 clean jerks done and then 10 toes to bar. Singles and the clean jerk out the gate all the way and then unbroken toes to bar until the last round. I had like 33, 34 seconds left. I thought I'll go unbroken these 15. But my midline was just shot. I think I got as far as 7. Had to break, came back down. I managed to get 3 more, so what's that leave you? 4 rounds, 25 reps. Good workout, 2013. I hadn't done CrossFit back then, so I don't know I don't have a score to go off, so for me, anyway, that was a good enough workout. But I'll go singles from day dot, hey. They get fairly grippy towards the end. You think at the start, 3, 6, 9, you can hang on. I think it'd be detrimental in the long run. But good workout, and that's it done for today, folks. we will see you tomorrow, Saturday, the next one. Hopefully I get all these videos now uploaded tonight and tomorrow and get back on track. Hopefully the Wi-Fi is going now when I get back. So see you on Saturday for the next one. Good luck.